We're probably the last mission of the ninth, and I think we are getting pretty damn close to the end of Destiny 2, at least the regular story campaign. I have a feeling we're getting there. We're getting pretty close. This one really greatly involves the Almighty, I quote, that Ikora said. The one that can blow up stars, that make them go supernova, to blow up planets that get in the way. Okay, I just want to make sure I don't have a spare Rx 5. Vehicles, sparrows, whatever, have nothing. I absolutely have nothing. Sucks greatly.
As we all know, Zavala plans to attack the Almighty.
Typical Titan idiocy. I'm sure he thought, Gaul has a Sun Destroyer. I don't need a plan. I'll simply headbutt it.
It's desperation, Asher. Zavala has forgotten he might die, his final death. Head toward the heart of the energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a war mind, part of an interplanetary defense network, to scan the Almighty.
I think we're close, but so are the Taken. Vex, too.
He's of no heed, assistant. You and I can deal with them later.
You guys do a great job. Great job of slowing me down. I'm just saying, Vex. Thumbs up on your effort.
Ikora, we found another drill. This one's big. Really big.
Good. That drill pierced an entrance to the War Mine Vault. The scanner's inside.
Gotcha. Let's find the drill controls and get it out of the way.
His arms moving. His arms were.
Got the power, but the drill is still in our way.
What a gloriously irritating commitment to safety standards.
There has to be a manual override somewhere in that base.
Maybe. Maybe not. We don't know yet. Damn it. I don't always have all the answers. Not at first, anyways.
I find it incredible that those myopic Red Legion ignorami did not realize they were drilling directly into a war mine vault.
Stranger things happen every day.
Detecting a spike in paracausal energy. Sterile neutrino particles have quintupled.
He means watch out for the Taken. You should hire a translator, Asher.
I That was slowing me down. Oh shit, I gotta go back. Wait a minute. Now I'm confused. Oh. Oh, the book's slowing me down, because she ain't gonna do it. How's that? Oh, he must investigate it.
Ascended Realm Readings in spades here. Down the line, this could be another one of those weird portals. The Taken are so strange.
Mm-hmm. Say. Oh my God. Fucking game.
Find that override. I think we've got the drill going.
Good. Return to the drill site and get into the Warmind vault. I am eager to discredit Vuvuzela's plan to attack the Almighty.
So, are we going to see Rasputin? Or is this some other Warmind?
There is only one Warmind. But Rasputin is not here on Io. I believe he's been marooned on Earth ever since his network fragmented.
Whoa, the drill's on.
What? Lift it up before it collapses the Warmind vault!
Thank you. Let's get down to the vault.
Zavala, can you tell me in zettajoules the Almighty's expected destructive capacity? And he will say, no, Asher, I cannot, because I am a reckless fool.
Ignore Asher. Find the war mine, reconnect it to the network, and we'll handle the rest.
Connecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Taken. Connecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Taken. We've got Taken. scan going?
Poorly. The Almighty is inextricably bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes.
What?
If Zavala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my fire team.
Tell me again, Speaker. What makes your guardians worthy of the light? What is the price of such power and immortality?
Devotion. Self-sacrifice. Death.
Death. Explain.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death. So, feel free to kill yourself.
Devotion. Sacrifice. I was born an outcast. A runt. As is custom with the Cabal, I was cast aside and left for dead. I was taken in by an old scholar himself disgraced, who saw in me something redeemable. He raised me, taught me, trained me, and in return, I would become a vehicle for his revenge against an empire that failed him, that failed itself. Rejection. Ridicule, torment. It made me stronger. I gave everything to win not just acceptance, but glory. Beneath my mask, Speaker, is the face of devotion and sacrifice. I will not take the light by force. To do so would be to admit failure. And I never fail. Now, do you see why I will be chosen?
I see now. I see all that you have done.
Our operation on the Jovian moon was a success. Once the cage is complete, we will have everything we need to begin the process of extracting the light. Dominus, everything we've worked for is here, for the taking. All that remains is your word.
No, this is not the way, old friend.
But it is the way.